if somebody denies the engagement, does is the relationship over?
Yeah, that shit done.
Grits.
All right.
Done for.
Yeah, yeah. What the fuck? It's done.
Y'all are female. How y'all gonna say that?
That's very realistic.
So, guys, what if y'all y'all wanna be with the nigga? Y'all know he got body qualities. You know, he a good dude. Whatever.
It's the reason I said
he
no.
He just have certain things that he gotta fix.
Yeah.
But you willing to wait till he fix it because y'all still together.
I don't even think.
So you saying the wedding? You saying there's no marriage even?
I don't even think it's up to us. I just think as a man, yeah, I think y'all ego would be bruised.
Oh no, me it's not.
It's over.
See, that's what I'm saying.
But not every nigga feel that way.
Yeah. I think for my boyfriend, if he proposed to me and I said no, the relationship's done.
But that's him and him. All niggas don't feel
but
that.
But let me ask this question: what would make y'all want to say no though? Because if you're already dating him. What would make you want to say no to being married to him?
The female is self-aware. That's what it is.
Don't have to shine on their ass.
I'm not with somebody that if he gets down on his knees, that I'm going to say no to him.
That's what I'm saying. I don't think anybody should be with somebody that will say no to.
If you just started dating a nigga, he proposed to you a month in, you going to say yeah?
That's what I'm trying to tell you.
It's like, bro, like.
Of course, if it's a month in and he get on his knees, I'm gonna be like, yo ass crazy. You don't
that nigga must have.
That's what I'm trying to say. So you can't be like, I'm with somebody that I'm not gonna. It's like, bro. Like,
how long y'all think an engagement should last, though?
A year, maybe two.
It depends. I don't want to say a year or two because.
I forgot the name.
You don't.
Nice,
motherfucker.
Nice. What it was? Naishma.
Alright. Oh, damn.
I feel like it should last between 2 to 3 years.
An engagement?
Yes. Yeah. Depending on, because we got to be realistic. If you're in a situation to where you get engaged and y'all are financially stable, it could last between a year and a half, too. That gives you time enough to plan a decent wedding.
Mm-hmm.
If you're in a situation where y'all know that y'all love the fuck out each other, but y'all still gotta get shit a little stable.
You shouldn't have proposed.
No. That's you your have opinion, proposed. But there's people that go off of love versus money.
Okay. So you feel like if you broke, no propose.
I feel don't. The same.
Because it's like, bro, cheap wedding like 20 bands.
But what if she not into the wedding, she just want to be married to you. She want to have your last name. She want to be your
that's
wife.
That's irrelevant.
We could have
that's
a side.
Because it's irrelevant. It's irrelevant because she may feel that way, but you as a nigga, kid, that's the person you chose. You want to be with.
Uh-huh.
You can't go give her no bullshit ass wedding, bro.
What if she
deserves the world, and you being not in a financial state is like
that. I hate when females say that so much.
Well, I deserve the world.
Well, yes. I don't mean it like that.
Like nobody else can have this planet.
No matter what the topic is, we thinking outside of the box, outside of the box, outside of the box, outside of the box, outside of the box.